Hello guys, welcome to Techno Tech YouTube channel. If you're having problems printing documents from your Kyocera TASKalfa printer, then this video is for you. We'll show you how to change the file format on your printer so that you can print more documents without having to reprint them each time. Thanks for watching. If you learn anything in this video, please give a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions, just pin a comment.